I'd start by saying, well, certainly these patrols come in the context of the tensions over Second Thomas Shoal. They really are also, again, of a piece of President Biden's vision of improving multilateral cooperation in the region. And I can't speak for the PRC reaction one way or another, except to say there's no reason to overreact to this. This is about freedom of navigation. It's about adherence to international law. It's about proving the simple point that we and our allies will fly, sail, and operate wherever international law permits us to do. And it does in the South China Sea, and we did. And I think you can look forward to additional opportunities for us to conduct those kinds of maritime patrols. But they are really about reconfirming a simple principle about international maritime law and international waters.